Huawei Mate 10 Pro release date and price. The Mate 10 Pro will be launched in the UK and Australia in mid-November 2017 for €799, about £710, and a Porsche Design version in the UK for €1,395, about £1,240. Sadly, no word yet for the US market, although Huawei has also released American versions later in the past. The phone will come in three colors: Mocha Brown, Titanium Grey and Midnight Blue. The pink variant will only be available in China for the time being. Judging from the past though, it would not be surprising if Huawei releases a further color in time for the holiday season. Huawei has overhauled the Mate design with the Mate 10 Pro. Even last year's Mate 9 Porsche edition pales in comparison. But this fantastic design may come at the expense of the device's durability. Huawei jumped on the design to break trend using a glaze on the Mate 10 Pro's front and rear. Only the aluminum frame holds the device together in a reasonably stable manner. The headphone jack is also the latest victim of the new high-gloss finish. After all, the device had to feature IP67 certified protection against dust and water. The aluminum frame is polished to a high-gloss finish and merges seamlessly into the two glass surfaces. The transparent silicone bumper, which is supplied free of charge, and the standard protective film for the display keep the first signs of use temporarily away from the Mate 10 Pro. After a week, the tested Mate 10 Pro still looked like new, apart from small bruises in the protective equipment. But we will have another look at this in a year's time. At the hands-on presentation, we had already been told that the antennas for LTE Cat 18 would be present in the aluminum design as it would have been possible with the predecessor. It could be true, since Huawei has decided not to use the GB Fast LTE in the Mate 10 non-Pro, but offers the tried and tested rugged aluminum design. Unlike the Mate 9 Pro, the Pro version of the Mate 10 dispenses with the dual-edge design and serves the fans of conventional flat displays. Curved glass is only located on the back and ensures that the device feels leaner in the grip than it actually is. In the back, a signature stripe decorates the main camera area and provides a new identification mark of the Mate series. The display edges above and below the display shrink to a few millimeters. The new 2:1 format, as always marketed as 18:9, gives us a 6-inch display in a body that would have been able to accommodate only a 5.5-inch display in previous models. Indeed, the compact feel makes a good impression. Just like with the Mate 9 Pro, Porsche Design, the Mate 10 Pro features an AMOLED display. Together with a night mode, smart automatic brightness control and a dark user interface design, Huawei emphasizes the enhanced contrast of the technology. It resolves to just under 403p, has the new 2:1 format and relies heavily on Android's integrated split screen.